I came across the border very illegally. We had a depression in Mexico. We didn't have food to eat. For me, it was harder to see my mom cry than for me to starve.
Why leave? Too many reasons to leave.
My dad came to California before I did. He always told me, don't starve to save money. You have money, you eat. That'll get you a long ways.
One of our busiest ports of entry is at San Ysidro near San Diego, California.
1969, if you came into the United States, certainly the ability to get a driver's license was much more easily available. And to get a driver's license meant you can get a Social Security card.
It's hard. It's hard to adapt, and we have to drive a car.
That was one of the hardest things to go through. You have no education, you have no titles of any kind or anything else. Unless you work in the kitchen restaurant, that's where you could work.
I always imaged them hardworking, hardworking.
Came here not speaking the language at a young age, started out washing dishes, learned the language, learned the culture.
If it took me 3 weeks to say 5 words, well, that's how long it took me. And I just couldn't give up.
One time he said, you know, I would like to have my own business. I said, well, why don't you go ahead?
I can almost still see Rudy and Rosa standing underneath that menu, waiting for the first customer to walk through the door.
It was hard. You know, me being 14.
That was my part-time. Somehow I got another shift and another shift and another shift. Next thing you know, I did not do no more school.
That was the beginning of the sacrifice having a business.
Right from the beginning, he understood that you marry a restaurant. You don't just own it or work it. You're 24 hours a day. He went from a 30-seat cafe to a 200-seat dining facility with over 50 different tequilas.
People come here, they look for Rudy. Where's Rudy? You know, they want to talk to the owner. Where is he? Because people, you know, they want that attention.
The key to success, sacrifice.
The business was a priority. Family was second, and that was not right, but I had to do that in order to succeed.
How do I impact my family? How do I impact my community? How do I impact my friends? How do I impact?
There is a commission that runs the affairs of the Old Town. And we needed Rudy who would understand what it took to succeed.
I can say that he had a vision coming into this restaurant corner and looking at it and saying, I have something. It's not just gonna be me, but I'm gonna invest my family as well.
Sí, sí, como no, cada vez que cocinamos algo y se recuerda uno cómo se la cocinaba allá y pues esto es lo que comíamos allá. Se recuerda uno de eso.
It's diligence, 20 years of diligence. I told him once that he would be a famous restaurateur, and I was right.
And the show goes on. Huh?